All right, guys, where everyone needs practice is their spear throw. So we have that spear throw. All right, Eric. Eric and Kyle are going to demonstrate. You have your 30 feet of distance with the rope. You got to throw that spear, stick it in the hay. Any point, if it touches the ground, you got a burpee penalty. So take your time, get that heart rate down, find the center balance of the spear. Don't step on the rope and stick that like these two just did. Nice work.